are going to be 15 laps, folks. And if you missed it earlier, all the first place cars automatically advance into the A main, who we're going to call our champion. We're going to crown our champion out of our A main for all of our first place cars. Second place will go into a B main for money, and third place into a C main for first place cars. Got a Chevrolet, Hill's on a Celine, and the number 78. Car number two, that's James Peterman behind the wheel. Jim's got a Pontiac, and Hill's out of Tinsley, Michigan, down there by the Ohio border. 390, Corey Hayes behind the wheel, second generation driver. Corey's got a Dodge, and Hill's out of Eaton Rapids in the 390. 888, Eric Onoza behind the wheel. Eric's got a Chevrolet. The 402 car is Zachary Michaels behind the wheel. Zach Michigan. And the number 17, Stephen Reynolds. Stephen's got a Chevrolet and he'll got a Michigan in the 717.
Tire over there. Ed Blackman had a kind of a conversation with him. We'll see if he's okay in that car. And I see him jumping out. Okay, the 888 car has a broken axle. There's no sense of him staying out there, so we're going to have him bail out of the car, okay? Drivers, watch your center flag.